An American man who fought for the Taliban in Afghanistan has been given early release from a U.S. jail after serving 17 years. The U.S. Secretary of State has called John Walker Lindh's release unexplainable. More on that on The World Service.